Alex! Alex, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Hey, I'm not sure if you can hear me, but what happened to my gun sight? Do you know anything about this game? I have my mic hooked up, like, I have to walk over to the computer to use it, which doesn't make any sense. But what happened to my weapon upgrade?
That's weird.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe it, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy words. Hey, Russell. I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
Oh, that Vortigaunt I met? He did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
That zombie has a shotgun.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Got it!
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Get out. Two shells left. I'm out. Thank you. three more.
Worked, didn't it? Huh.
Three shells left.
I'm out.
Oh, that should come in handy. dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right. Last two shells. Last three. to him. Out of shells. Nope, I'm good. I'm good. Last four shells. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. Alright, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't mean for the browser to open. I still don't really know if you can hear me or not. Oh man, this game is like tense. Holy shit. All right, try to get the headset back on. I'm gonna clean it quick and get back in.
Push off left. I'm out.
Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, well, keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
See it. Thank you. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alex. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Ooh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice. Patience. Thank you. Manhack!
Thank you.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russell, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass-produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Oh, careful, careful!
Oh boy. Getting dark again. So, this whole 3 year Russell plan. You think, you have a job for me?
Job? Alex? You invented the Alex! Of course you can have a job!
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but. Sounds good, partner.
Yep. Sounds good. Alex?
Thank you.
These guys have automatic weapons.
They're alien commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got. Three shells left. Out of shells. think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby. There's plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. Maybe it's missing a piece. No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is it supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Oh, well, don't panic.
Panicking.
Yes, but I am! We need to find another way to stop this train!
There's gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, stop looking! We only have 10 seconds, Alex. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds!
Need to find out.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before. That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad?
Dad? Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
As I said, I...
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alex, listen. The thing was when I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QC in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look, I managed to pocket this Combine data pocket. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes. Look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QC, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Vance and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you. Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Alright, that's as far as I'm gonna make it for this part. I'll probably play again in a few hours. A couple hours, more or less. Thanks for watching.